Well, there you go, guys. I'm just checking the electrolysis on the boat. I bought this rust seeker. It's just a silver chloride electrode, and I've just got that sitting right next to the hole, just so it's in the water. And I've got that hooked up to my negative on my meter, and then I've got a positive probe, and got that set to volts DC, and then on the most detailed scale, and yeah, just testing on points on the boat there. I've got about 1.19, yeah, about 1.19. So if you look at this here, I'm around between 1100 and more, so I'm adequately protected, and maybe a little bit overprotected, so that's good. So what I've been doing is just testing all different points, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then just writing them down, and just got everything running at the moment, just to see if there is any interference, and then I want to just turn everything off and then see if it drops. But yeah, I bought this from, I think, from Cathodes Australia. Young fella's on to a fish, so we'll pause this video. So I've just switched sides, and I've got a little bit lower reading, but not by much, so I'm pretty happy with that. Now, out of interest, I have got a aluminium this aluminium anode that I want to give a go, so I want to see how much that changes. But looks like the boat's, it doesn't have any earths or anything like that, and it's in a healthy range, so happy days.